Good evening. Nice to see you all. Thank you so very much. Here's a song from my new album. This is called Loco Motivation. This 9-pound hammer is a little too heavy for my side. I'm going on a mountain, gonna see my baby. Lord, I ain't coming back, no, I ain't coming back. So roll on, buddy, pull a load of coal. But how can you roll when the wheel won't go? Yeah. Roll on, buddy. Why do you roll so slow? But how can you roll, roll, roll when the wheel won't go? I gotta pick it for you. It's a long way to Harlem, long way to Hazard. Just to get a little brew, we'll get a little brew, yeah. And when I'm long gone, make my tombstone out of number 9 coal, a number 9 coal, yeah. Roll on, buddy, pull a load of coal. How can I roll, roll, roll when the wheel won't go? Roll on, buddy, why do you roll so slow? Now, how can you roll? And we won't go. make my tombstone at a number 9 coal. Thank you. A number 9 coal for that 9-pound hammer. Little too heavy for my size. For my size. I'm going on a mountain. Gonna see my baby. And I ain't coming back. Oh, baby, I'm not coming back. Roll on, buddy. Put a load of coal. How can I roll, roll, roll? We won't go. Roll on, buddy. Why do you roll so slow? How can I roll when we won't go? Yeah, take it, boys. Roll on, buddy, put a load of coal. How can I roll, 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 when the wheel won't go? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Can I roll, 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 the wheel won't go? Yeah, yeah, yeah. How can I pull when the wheel won't go?
Oh, yeah. Gracias. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, it's good here. I want to say a big thanks to PBS for being here. You know, public television have been so wonderful to me, and, you know, an artist like myself, I've tried very hard to get on as many wonderful TV shows that you have in this country, but I haven't felt the personal connection like I have with the PBS network. And everywhere I go now, because I've been played on public television, everywhere I go across America, people say, we saw you on PBS. And they, you know, we have a relationship. It's a wonderful thing. So, yeah. Well, one of my dearest friends is coming out to play some guitar with me now. Ladies and gentlemen, would you welcome the incredible Frank Vignola. We'd like to welcome on stage another New Yorker. He's from Long Island. Vinny Raniolo. Come on, Vin. We'd like to pay a little tribute to Les Paul now, who went on ahead of us last year. Dear Les, we really, truly loved him and very, very grateful that he left us such a legacy and taught us so much when he was here. So we'd like to dedicate this to him. This is How High the Moon. One, two, one, two, three, four. I did a recording of this on the new album as well. I hope you like it. This is Moon River. Thank you. Moon River, Henry Mancini. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen from Nashville, Tennessee, would you welcome Pam Rose.
Come on, Pam.
This first song that I've blackmailed Pam into doing for me, I mean, this is another one of my favorite Pam Rose songs because I love the lyrics. I love the lyrics in her song. Come on, baby.
I wanna know if I walk down a certain road. It was my choice. I wanna know if I have something to say. I raise my voice. I don't wanna wake up a little too late and say I could have done this or I should have done that. When I close my eyes at night, I wanna know I'm doing the best I can. When I'm sitting there in my rocking chair, looking at my life, I hope to God I would've done something good with my life. At the end of the day, I can only my father's path, I've got to make my own. Don't want my epitaph to read, I wish they could have known me. I don't want that carved in stone. I want to leave a smile on my face, knowing what's in my heart didn't just stay in my heart. And whatever heaven gave me, I want to know I gave it all back. When I'm sitting there in my rocking chair, looking at my life, I hope to God I would've done something good with my life. At the end of the day, I can only pray that I can look back and say I lived my life, my this place with a smile on my face.
Pam Rhodes. Anthony Snape, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to do my favorite Anthony Snape song now.
I don't need to treat it this way no more. You're all I've got, but you make me feel so small. Don't you know I believe to feel you're out of phase? And it shows, and it shows. You're on the frequency I know. With picture comes and goes, and the static in my head are the words that you once said. Yeah, your waves come crashing in, yeah, the cycle starts again. In spite of what goes wrong, you're the frequency I'm on. In a way I can't explain, I feel so close yet I'm so far away. And it shows, and it shows. You're on a frequency I know. When the picture comes and goes, and the static in my head all the words you once said. Yeah, your waves come crashing in, yeah, the cycle starts again. In spite of what goes wrong, you're the frequency I'm on. The frequency I'm on. It shows, it shadows. You're on a frequency I know, where the picture comes and goes, and the static in my head, all the words that you once said. Yeah, your waves come crashing in, yeah, the cycle starts again.
Thank you.
I'm going to pay a little tribute to the great Chet Atkins right now. Chet wrote this beautiful lullaby. You know, he was much more than a hero to me. He was a mentor and a very dear friend. So I'd like to dedicate this to him. This is Smoky Mountain Lullaby. Thank you very much. Thank you. A Smoky Mountain Lullaby. We want to bring back Pam Rose and Anthony Snape. Here's a classic Pam Rose song. Get ready.
Until the mountains are valley.
Pam Rose, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to get Frank and Vinny back. We, first of all, want to thank the PBS Network one more time for what they do for us. And I personally am so proud to be involved, and I'm so grateful to be asked. You know, if you'd have told me a few years ago that I'd be standing up here doing this show tonight, I'd have never believed you. And you just never know what's going to happen in life. And the friends you meet along the way are just awesome, that's for sure. This is a beautiful place. I'd like to come back here, that's for sure. This is a song that is the title track of my album's called Little by Little. And in the Swahili language, that's Haba na Haba. The actual Swahili proverb is, little by little, your pot will be filled. You'll get what you need, little by little. One day at a time, that's it. So we hope you like it. And if you feel like singing along, just jump in. The lyric goes, haba na haba, lala salama. That means sweet dreams. Okay, here we go. I'll start this off and you guys make out you know what you're doing, okay?
this road that may never end. How will I do this? Will you bring me your grace again? Song of our mothers on an ancient wind. Havana, 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 La La. I often wonder if I'm lost along this path I've come. But if I stumble, I will walk these steps that I have run. I will take him on my love.
It's Frankie.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so very much. God bless you all. Thanks very much.